casualties detected. All Foundation staff, please attend the shelter and Global Task Force Delta 7, the railroad, arrive.
Airman, Cell 7 manual override engaged.
Hey, hello! Is anyone alive out there? I hear someone. I hope.
You. Alert! Soft power training.
I sense
entering emergency power mode.
I love this.
Why, hello there, stranger. The name's Dr. Harmon. I need you to do a few things for me. No questions asked, of course. You do that, and we both might get out of here alive. Without further ado, let's get started, shall we? Now, you go and find yourself a spare visitor access card in that guard room. Few more places. I saw a level 1 key card in the sleeping quarters.
Second personal log for Dr. Stuart Pendium, dated November 3rd, 2019. I feel I've taken rather well to this new site. Don't get me wrong, it's still the mandated level of labyrinthine you'd come to expect from an SCP installation, but I think I have at least Zone A relatively sussed. My only real complaint thus far would be the lodgings. It seems the tram going up to the dormitories has been out of commission for some time, so I end up here, in these less than desirable temporary sleeping quarters. I would think someone of my caliber would at least qualify for a private room and not be forced to slum it in a makeshift bunkhouse. Yeah. I've already filed a complaint with Dr. Miller.